ESPN now returns to our 30 for 30 documentary on the Houston Astros cheating scandal.
We knew the Astros were stealing signals. Someone was back there banging on a trash can. We just couldn't figure out who.
Several players were interviewed by the league, but none would reveal the mastermind of this garbage can scheme.
Hey, everyone, I have some news. I got a job.